To formally begin, may I please invite on stage Dr. Naveed Hussain Shah from Department of Management Sciences for recitation of Holy Quran. Dr. Naveed Hussain Shah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر صدق الله العظيم
جزاك الله تدل افروز بہارو کا ترو تازہ چمن तू महकते हुए फूलों का सुहाना मस्कन ए वतन प्यारे वतन आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू प्लीज स्टैंड अप इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ नेशनल एंथम ऑफ इस्लामिक रिपब्लिक ऑफ पाकिस्तान टू लेट यू नो द पर्पज ऑफ टूडेज इवेंट मे आई प्लीज इन्वाइट ऑन स्टेज डॉक्टर आलमगीर खान फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ पोलिटिकल साइंस लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन प्लीज वेलकम डॉक्टर आलमगीर खान
ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट मिस्टर कलीमुल्ला डायरेक्टर नेब डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट रिस्पेक्टेड faculty and dear students assalamu alaikum hardly anyone would deny this contention that pakistan is a poor country but it is a poorly managed country we have everything that is primarily required for developing a country We have second largest salt reserve, fifth largest gold mine, fifth largest coal reserve, seventh largest copper mine, and seventh largest capacity production of wheat and rice. Likewise, the country possesses manufacturing industry of textile and clothing, sugarcane mills. sport goods and leather manufacturing etc apart from these mineral resources and industries pakistan also has a vast tract of agriculture land out of the total geographical area of pakistan 27% of the land is cultivated and 80% is irrigated pakistan is one of the most developed irrigation system in the world we have rivers and sea We have harbors to export and import goods. We are blessed with four seasons and a fair tropical weather in terms of farming and agriculture. That simply means that Pakistan is a resource-rich country, and many countries such as Switzerland, Japan, South Korea, Malaysia, Indonesia, Singapore, and Thailand